Since becoming the father of a daughter, I've started to see the world a little differently. I see gender gaps I hadn't noticed before. This talking point is about culture and visibility. One way to look at gender in the workplace is to take a long look at the rest of society. Here in Ireland, because we have plenty of it, we can use history to help us. And this year, we've more history than ever before because we're commemorating the centenary of the first year of Ireland's fight for independence. I'm here at the Royal Irish Academy, looking at two projects which aim to increase the visibility of Irish women in history.
Well, we're here in beautiful Academy House here in Dublin, and as you can see in every room there are lots of amazing portraits, really powerful portraits on every wall. But what's interesting when you take a step back and look at the portraits, every single one is of a man. But I think it's a good example of how we sometimes stop noticing inequality. So really, Women on Walls is a collaboration between Accenture and the Royal Irish Academy. So we're going to get some women on walls, and we're commissioning a series of portraits to start to address that.
Another project here at the Academy aims to recognise the women of Ireland's struggle for independence.
So we commissioned 42 portraits, and then we chose six of them for a campaign on Women of the Rising. And so you can see over here that we worked with Bus Éireann, and we hoped that by wrapping buses, by having large campaigns on shelters, so that when you were standing waiting for a bus, you could just see these women. And it was about creating the idea of role models. I think it does help you recognise that it's not new, that women were involved, they were involved in all kinds of different ways, and that there are different ways that you can affect change.
So what does the visibility of women in Irish history have to do with the visibility of women in present-day India's workplaces?
One of the most important factors actually is the low gender egalitarian culture that India has, where the roles for women are very rigidly defined.
So, the workplace is a reflection of the wider issues in society.
If you want to have more women in the boardrooms, more women in leadership positions in the companies, it's very important that women in the society as a whole enjoy greater autonomy, play a much bigger role in the market, play a much bigger role in the labor market. It is almost like a virtuous cycle that if you have empowerment of women in different levels of the society, it is going to incentivize companies to hire more women at the top. And when more women reach the top, it increases the social responsibility and giving back to society, which then feeds back again into female empowerment.
Right. It turns out that when it comes to the gender gap, it's not just about the visibility of women in the factory, in the boardroom, or in the office. Sometimes you have to look at the bigger picture.